Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jump.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Well, usually at this point, I'm promoting one of my books, Pivot Table Data Crunching. Today, I want to promote the Merriam-Webster Dictionary. Might be useful in helping solve this problem. I got an email today from Eric. Eric has a huge, huge problem. Eric has a combination lock and has forgotten the combination. And there are five rings on this lock, each ring with 10 different letters. You know, Staples sold this a while ago, the word lock. He says, how many combinations are there? Well, you know, what we have to do is we basically have to take 10 and multiply it by itself five times. So 10 times 10 times 10 times 10 times 10, or the fast way to do that is to raise it to the fifth power. So 10, put a little caret in, 10 to the fifth power, and let's throw a comma in there. We'll see that is 100,000 possible combinations. Isn't that annoying when you put the comma in, they automatically put two decimal places? That'd be nice if they just had a comma with no decimal places. I know, format cells. So 100,000 possible combinations, Eric, if you want to solve this. Now, I figured, you know, maybe just spinning real fast, you could probably do about two per second. So that means that basically you could do 30 per minute. So it'd be that many minutes, and divide that by 60. 55 hours of mind-numbing combinations, in case you want to do that. Now, down here, just for the heck of it, I came up with a list of all 100,000 possible words. And, you know, some of these probably are not words, like, you know, mason, well, that's a word, but mesoa, probably not likely that they use that. I do want to suggest the one that you try is word space, since that was the default combination. And it's so confusing to change the combination. Most word locks are probably still using word space. Give that one a try. Otherwise, I'd go out and buy a new lock. Certainly easier than doing 55 hours of mind-numbing every possible word. And don't forget, you're going to have to spend $6 just to get the dictionary to go through and figure out which words to use. Eric, thanks for sending that question in. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.